Welcome to Mini Metro and my attempt at the daily challenge on the 19th of June 2017. Oh, it's Berlin, which I don't particularly like, but it's gone back to normal. The last couple of days have been in extreme mode, so I can go back to my more normal tactic. If memory serves me correctly, I can't appear to go back to yesterday. But I got a truly terrible score in Berlin on extreme mode yesterday. I don't even think I got to 300. So this time, I'm more hopeful that I can get a slightly better score because I can actually adjust the lines again. And I can go back to doing the first few weeks faster. Well, this time I'm going to try and keep the red line above the river, and this line looping across the river, and another line looping, another line below the river. And when they start putting stations in this little bit up here, I will just have to adjust to whatever they do to me. That is, of course, plan A. Well, that's going to give me a horrible angle, but unless I cut this across a river, there's no way to avoid that. And that's all three lines in use in the first week. Okay, that wasn't highly desirable. That much even I'm willing to admit. Well, they're not going to give me a line, so I'll go with an extra tunnel. I'll just pause it a second. So I only have the one tunnel. In which case, I'm going to go like that for now. Now I have no tunnels and no lines left, but I do have a train at least. And it seems to be suddenly giving me lots of triangles this time. Normally it gives me lots of circles. Ah, okay, famous last words. Enough to deal with, thankfully. Actually, that can actually pull out to there. That can actually go up there as well. Split those two triangles up. Was a circle before it just changed. Okay, once again I've got no additional lines, but at least I've got an additional train and another tunnel. You're not helping me, because I don't want to use the tunnel. I don't want to make that into a loop either. But now I've got three circles in a row. So I really don't want to make that into a loop, because it'll give me four circles in a row. What I will do is give the red line an extra train to compensate for that fact. In theory, I could pull this light green line in all sorts of weird directions to pick up that oddity over there, for example. For the moment, it can stay as it is. Although, right, let me see. If I get that down to there, that down to there. Okay. Ah, finally, another line. Right. Let's go down to that mode. And now, let me see if I can redesign this in a way I actually like. That's not too shabby, no sharp angles. That got rid of one sharp angle and just, well, moved the sharp angle somewhere else. And for the moment, we will live with that, apart from we will put that on there. And now I've got an emergency train and line, and it's normal mode. I must remember it is normal mode. I can actually do that. And let's do that. I know it's going to give me a bad angle. Oops, didn't mean to leave the yellow line. I'm still around. Did I not put a second... Oh, no, I didn't put a second train on the... Yes, I did. I put a second train on the green line. On the darker green line. Okay, we'll move you across to there. That's got things back under control for the moment. Just a matter of getting to the end of the week. I would like to flatten that line out, I must admit. Oh, kiddo, you actually were helpful. That makes a rare change. I would quite happily accept a carriage this time. I'm not going to be upset if I don't get one, but it wouldn't actually be the end of the world if it actually gave me a carriage. Still works. I must admit, while it's not going perfectly, I can happily say that this is alright, I'll take a tunnel. It's happily going better than it normally goes in Berlin for me. There, which means I will put you you on that line too. Seem to be getting all the odd, unique shapes down on this dark green line, which is perfectly fine. It's just a bit odd. They normally split them a little more evenly. Do you would, wouldn't you? Whichever way I do this, it's going to not be good. But one of the things I am going to do, I think, is that. And then I'm going to move that up to there. That might help a little, although I've now moved it got a bad angle in there. Just wondering, no, that will give me a bad angle on the square, which I don't want. Well, I've still got tunnels, an emergency train, an emergency line. So nothing's that bad. I could do with another line now, because I want to get this into its own separate little entity. It's starting to become a tad too circle orientated. I'd also like to put another. Okay, that's a square. That's better. Now I'd really like to make it into its own little entity. Starting to have problems down here by the looks of it. and up there, and thankfully it's almost the end of Sunday. A locomotive, I wanted a line, and that's what I got. Right. Now let me... That's fine. That. Then we'll use the brown line. Like that. And the brown line's going to need to connect to something, so it might as well connect to that point. This all works out in a second. Probably not as well as I might have originally hoped, but... Oh. And this way, of course, I also kept the yellow line as my emergency line, because it's a more distinctive colour, so it's easier to see what I'm doing with it. And that does not help. Particularly wonderfully, but we'll do what we can with what we've got. Starting to get a little out of control here. That won't hurt. Yikes. Definitely getting out of control. Oh, didn't that yellow line not get anywhere? Oh, wonderful. Yeah, I'm doomed. I lost control of my... I've no idea why I lost control, I just did. I obviously wasn't concentrating well enough. Because I should have done better than that. But, okay. Some days you just... So some days you're the statue, some days you're the pigeon. Today I was the statue. And I think I'll just look back on that one and think, how embarrassing. But anyway, that was my attempt at the Mini Metro Daily Challenge for the 19th of June 2017. I hope you found this opportunity to point and laugh at me amusing, and hopefully I will see you down the road.